make your own luck.
Y'all, what's going on? So I just wanted to share this video just to kind of show people that things ain't always just like peaches and cream and smooth. Sometimes the game will like hold you back from winning. So I just wanted to kind of show you a couple moments of like frustration that I had recently. I think it was like Monday, but yeah, we're gonna come back to Magic City, but first I'm gonna get into the Golden Dragon clip. But yeah, just watch the video, like it if you don't mind. See what I mean? I really could have turned up right here. I could have had like a really good amount of money. I caught the dragon twice, 80 cent and then $2. I mean, $200 still ain't bad, especially being that it got away two times, but I really could have had way more than that. But sometimes the game just do that. But let's get into the Magic City clip.
Ha 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 ha!
And that's just how it is sometimes. I mean, not a bad amount of money both times, especially being that they got away from me twice. But that's just how the game can be sometimes. Stuff just not gonna always fall your way. I know people look at me like I'm just always winning. I do lose. And I won a good amount of money both of those times, even though they got away. So that's why I think it's still good to kind of like take chances and kind of up your bet a little bit, because you never know when the stuff will go. And you can still end up getting a good cash out if you are up at a decent bet. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with y'all. Like the video, subscribe to the channel if you're not already, and I will catch y'all in the next video.
I love adventure. Another wonderful day. Where can I find the treasure? I love adventure. Another wonderful day. I've heard there's a magic lamp that can make your wishes come true.